freaking bird! Really? Just go away. Fuck off. Fuck's sakes, I accidentally bumped my frickin' mouse. I bumped my frickin' mouse. Which is gonna do a little bit of something and such. Ugh. Oh well. That was a big time split. Can't think right now. Oh, you're kidding me. Hey, you're in this too, Moku! just as bland. Oh, but that blood the mother. Blood the motherfucker, mucka. Oh, bullshit. Really? This much trouble. Are you kidding me? Fuck off! You shouldn't have this much fucking trouble. Wow, really? Raw input setting. I should have got this done in under 9 minutes, but who cares? Fucking nerd. Yo, Yuriko? Die! deserve one stupid card. Now I need enough. Now I need enough in order to get the other one. I heard you like to break walls. Alright, at the moment. Probably gonna break me. I don't have enough magic for this part. I always do. I didn't use the glitch didn't work though, exactly. Because I need to hit Amelia while Flan's invulnerable. Just to that's the point. Ugh, that's how the glitch works. Got him. That was enough. So there is a chance I can still get them like this. Plot twist! We have to fight our own partner. Well, third person. Was influenced by the magical force or labyrinth. What the fuck? It's like nothing. There's the hamper like right by the door. Be slower because Marissa is badly wounded. Damn it! Hitachi is not good for this part. Damn it! We're gonna hit less than 30 minutes with this. I know it. I just know it. Because I just got to my most epic battle ever in the history of anything. Because it has my most favorite song of all time. That's right by Loser, right by my theme, right by maybe anything else. Person. Yeah. one mistake. Thank you. Seriously. Ooh. Go away. Shit, no, that wasn't the air. Shit. That was bad. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. God, come on! There! We're getting this. The Oxus Chronicles. So, what's the new in-game time? Why does it say 1943-31? Why does it say 1943-31?